Indian equities surged in the opening session on Tuesday, led by strong gains in metal and banking stocks. At 9:20 a.m., the Sensex was 328 points up and the Nifty was trading 11,500, rising almost 1%. IndusInd Bank, Hindalco, Bajaj Finance, SBI and Grasim were the top five gainers.